Partial funding for the production of New Mexico in Focus provided by the McCune Charitable Foundation.
This week on New Mexico in Focus, Billy the Kid, the New Mexico legend, goes nationwide on PBS this month.
I'll not be taken in by this guy's charm. I don't care how charming he is. You know, at the first chance he gets, he'll kill the both of you and leave.
And the lines are drawn as the State House of Representatives could be on the verge of radical change. New Mexico in Focus starts now. This new year will be an important one for New Mexico. There will, of course, be new leaders elected and new laws enacted, but there is also a new century of statehood to tend to. On this very day, January 6th, back in 1912, President William Howard Taft signed Proclamation 1175, admitting New Mexico into the Union. The century since then has seen much change for New Mexico, just as the next 100 years are likely to present new challenges. Now, before we get to those, we'll take a look back at one of the most notorious New Mexicans, Billy the Kid. The PBS series American Experience highlights the kid's life next Tuesday. And we have a fascinating discussion with the producer, director of the show, as well as the series executive producer. We'll also take a closer look at the letters Billy the Kid wrote to Territorial Governor Lew Wallace as part of our Moments in Time series. The line is back, of course, talking about Iowa caucuses and why Republicans in New Mexico are thrilled with the new redistricting map for the State House of Representatives. First, American Experience and Billy the Kid.